Hey guys, what's up? I'm back again, and I got a treat for you. I got, I believe it's my third unboxing here, and it's a pretty special one. I guess these are kind of rare, hard to come by cards. I got two, a blue and a red, B-Win playing cards. If you guys know what they are these kind of, sort of rare, like Jerry's Nuggets. Kind of, they're hard to come by, and I picked myself up two brand new, still in the cellophane, red and blue, off eBay. If anyone wants to know any details about where to get them, just personal message me and I'll be happy to help. So here they are. Before I open them, I'm gonna give you guys one quick word about something I'm really grateful for is this. As you notice, I don't have my big bulky cast anymore because here's what happened. See this finger movement right there? To anyone watching is just, wow, finger movement, no big deal. But to me, this is like seriously amazing because I was this close to having my arm amputated. That close, literally, I'm very lucky that I'm keeping my arm. Nonetheless, even luckier that I'm using my fingers again and playing with cards again. I can fan a little, I can spread slightly. Not as good as I normally could, but this is a really big step, and I'm very thankful and lucky that the doctors knew what the heck they were doing, and they put me back together right. They didn't give me a cast because both my bones are completely coated with titanium now. It's basically like if I took the M5 over here and put it on my arm, it would probably get stuck, but maybe I'll save that for another video. So thankful, like I said, and now I will get down to the review. Here they are, two B-Dex Wins Club Casino. I will start with the red deck. Now, I already opened them, but when I got them, they were brand new. Alright, so here they are. Box is just a regular box. Looks like the regular standard B-Box, except this one has plastic, and this just has a little piece where it shows the back design. So, here they are. When you buy a Win deck, brand new, you will have two barcode cards that come with it. You have one, two, and one of them has a back with the Win design, and the other one has just a blank back. So, not much to say about those two cards, but I will use them as an example to show you something about these cards. Now, here's the back design. You can either look at it and you can hate it, or you can look at it and you can love it. I, for one, really love these back designs. Plain and simple, really what I like. I'm so used to having cards like Arcanes and really fancy backs, and you know what? This is just cool. I like this a lot. Just a plain design, red, with two Win symbols in the top right. And that's good enough for me. If you guys don't like it, then that's okay. You don't have to get it. But I'm just saying I like them. And I'll also use these cards to tell you about the stock. Now from these cards, you can see not much, but watch, look what I do here. See how I bend it? Now look how it just shoots. These cards are very good stock, very thick quality stock cards. And that is why, that is one good reason why I think these cards are good for card manipulation. Because they stick together good, but they're very thick, more like kind of a plastic coating sort of stock. You can even hear the noise, watch it. You can hear how they shoot back, real thick stock cards, and I like them for that reason. So that's something about that. Here's a regular B card, you can see the difference, kind of in flimsiness. You can see how if I shake this one, it doesn't go anywhere, but then this one kind of flops down a little more. So that's that. And now I'll get into the actual deck of cards over here. Put these aside. So here it is. The deck is good. Like I said, you already know it's good stock. It dribbles good. This is basically right out of the box. I haven't handled these much. I'll start off with a fan. Now, that's fun. You can already see. Here is a good fan. Now, for these cards, since they're kind of old and they're not that good finish, that's a pretty good fan, I have to say. They have good finish, and I think they fan overall pretty well. Now, I can't compare them to any, like, obviously not that good, but they do fan very good or fairly well. But I'm not saying they're nowhere near as good as EVEX, but they are good. That's fanning. They do fan good. Okay, here's the spread. You can see spread looks great. I think they spread very good, especially since these are right out of the box. I haven't broken them in yet. Here's one of the jokers. You can see the design on it. That's the back design, and they do spread good, like I said. Let me show you some of the cards in here. Now, standard cards, just the playing cards with the pips, just look like regular cards. Nothing special about them. But then you have the court cards, and what's cool about the court cards is they have kind of a gothic, dark finish. Like, if you know anything about Fury 11 decks, you'll know how they have a darker contrast on the court cards, and that's how these are. So here's the King of Spades from the regular D deck, and here is the King of Hearts from the Win deck. And if you can see clearly that this is darker, more instead of being a bright red coat, it has like a maroon coat, and I like that personally. I think that looks cool on them. That's that, and I don't remember what else to say. You see, a lot of things. One of the top reasons people like Dan and Dave get these cards is because of the stock, because they stick good in packets. Now, for these cards are like 5 out of 5 for cuts. That's why a lot of card manipulators like them. And you see the top card manipulators, of course, like Dan and Dave use them. I can't really do a good Charlier with my left because I do it with my right, but that's not bad. I'll drop a couple packets. I'll show you what I mean and see how they don't spread out. They stick together good. But that is very good for that. So if you're into card manipulation, I highly suggest you pick up a deck or two, however many you want. So that is the reds. I'll show you the blues. Not much to say about them, but I'll show you how they look. Same thing, like I said, you got the two barcode cards that come with them, and the deck. I think this spreads a little better than the red, not because of the difference, just because I use the red a little more, so they spread slightly better. Same thing. I personally, if you want my opinion, I like the back design on these better. Same back design, I just like the color, because they're kind of a dark sort of blue, like a purplish color, and I think it looks cool, just because that's me. If you guys like the red better, or they also have brown, I didn't get any of those, but they also do have brown ones, and if you like those, by all means, get the brown ones. So that is my review of the Win deck. I give it, for everything, I give it like a 4 out of 5, maybe 3.5, because it spreads good, fans good, definitely good for cuts, and it's just an all-around good deck of cards, and I like it, and hopefully you guys might want to pick some up, and if you do, make sure you just PM me if you need any help finding them. So that's this deck. Quick word about the contest. I got everything ready to go and get mailed out. I got all the packages ready to go. You guys, one thing you might want to know is that, like I already said, the contest doesn't go unless I get 40 entries. That's a maybe for now. Maybe if I get a little more entries, I'll keep it going, because I've seen some good ones so far. I think I already have a first place, but I'm not sure yet. So maybe I'll just end it where I should end it, on the 20th. And that's everything. That's the Win deck. That's a word about the contest. Hope you guys enjoyed. Good luck for those of you who entered, and I'll see you guys later.